Seriously, string? What the f am I going to do with string? Seriously, the running is pretty much the greatest update that this game could have had. Okay, that's that. Oops. That's wheat. Oh, more clay. Raw fish. Keep my Pokedex close. No, gotta find them all. Diamonds. I saw on the forum some people having like 60 plus diamonds. So this is gonna be my goal to beat. I should know where every secret possible thing in this game is, so I should be able to get all the diamonds. All of them. So, let's see. Today I had, you know, shit tons of classes. But in between my morning classes and like the rest of my classes, I had a half an hour break. And so I came up here and I had to get my lab notebook done because I thought the turn-in was tomorrow. I just got told by my lab partner's girlfriend that's actually on Friday. Should be pretty bam. Or on Monday. Derp me. So that'd be pretty awesome. So, you know, I ran up and I spent the half an hour getting that lab notebook together, and so I didn't have lunch. Oh, rare candy. Right there. That's where the rare candy would be. Which, that kind of sucked. And then in the half an... What else? And then at the very end of the half an hour, I had to meet with somebody to get my homework back. They were cheating off it slash checking my work. It's a little mixture of both. They double-check my work, and they have to do less work themselves. And then I had to literally run... No, that's the way I came from. Run to have a meeting with my technical writing professor, and that was... went stupidly. Like, I don't know, I just feel like she didn't give us any feedback. Like, ours was probably 15 minutes long, when I know other groups that were going, like, over half an hour. I feel like we kind of got fucked on the editing part. So that's what I spent the majority of my night doing, was editing my stupid lab report. I hate writing. Writing has always been not something I'm good at. It's right up there with speaking. We all know how good I am at speaking. I feel like if they're going to throw in the, you know, the fossil stealers, they probably should have done it right over there. Maybe I'll throw something random in here. See, this would be the perfect... They should have had Enderman down here. Because that would have worked so well with the, fossil stealers. Or it might be up right there. Like, seriously, putting an Enderman in here, it fits so perfectly. Let's see, choose a fossil. Gotta say, I'm more of an Omnite person. Diamond and a bone. I wonder what the other option was. Whatever. I'll stick with my choice. I don't know what it does if you do try to steal the other one. I wonder if it's like, whatever. You wanna know what he could have probably done? Off the top of my head, I can't think of that this is possible to code, or not code, but logic out, but he could have had like a block that pulled the dome fossil switch down or something, or pushed it off. I don't know. There's some way that he probably could destroy it, so there's no way to get both diamonds. Or I assume that both have a diamond. Like, that's what makes logical sense to me. Okay, here we go. Bronze sword, having to fight off probably a spider and some skeletons and an army of creepers to blow everything up. Look, my fucking food finally went down again. Yeah, so went off to do that, and then I had 3 hours of classes after my meeting with the technical writing professor. And I was walking home with my lab, one of my lab partners, for a different lab than the app store, app lab, whatever. Looks safe. Route manager, Cerulean City. And we were discussing, like, if we were going to do lab today, and we ended up choosing not to, which... Now I know kind of fucked me over, because I checked my email like an hour ago and the TA was like, oh, we have not seen your pre-lab yet, so you're gonna lose 10 points on your lab if you don't come in 6 hours ago. So Yeah, that's me being a pro. Kind of figured the pre-lab would be due, you know, the first time I went into lab, which wasn't this week at all, so you think I should be fine. But nope. Nope. Fuck them. Pretty much. Yeah, so we're walking back, and we go through, cut through our building, our engineering building, and he's all like, oh yeah, there's one of those conferences today that we have to go to, because stupid shit. And I was like, oh man, I need food, blurga, blurga, blurga. And he's like, oh look, they're supposed to have free refreshments here. And I was like, free food? Shit, son, I have to try and hit that up. Can I? Oh, yeah. Sorry, I thought that was a chest at the bottom. Grass and caverns handled easily, bike shop. And I was... How is that supposed to help me? Can I... Go! Vouch for redemption. Don't have that. Diamond! And so we go into the lecture that's going on, the conference lecture thing, whatever. And I don't see any food. And I'm like, oh no, I am... Holy sh... Oh my god. I cannot even describe how much I just jumped there. Oh my god. Holy shit. If the screen suddenly shaking as I jolted was enough indication, I just like basically jumped down my chair to that. That was awesome. Oh, hey there, buddy. Get here. Come on. Yeah, where you at? Where you at? Let's feed up a little bit. The auto-healing thing, however, is nice. Dude, my bronze sword's gonna break so fast. Beautiful area, beautiful house, Colstrom City. Colstrom Real Estate Agency today. Okay, whatever. Oh, that must be one of the locked houses. So, and this is locked, right? Oh. Don't you have to go to Bill's first, technically? Oh, man. Hey, get back here. God damn it. Pokemon Center. Fuck it. Come at me, brah. Bam. Bam. Oh, she's gonna spawn in here, and I'm gonna get mad. Nope. Okay. Fly portal. Too bad I can't activate the fly portal as far as I can tell. Okay, and I sat through the boring lecture, and then in the last, like, 10 minutes, I, hear this loud Velcro sound. I look over, and there's a pizza man bringing pizzas out of one of those fancy little warmer bags. I'm like, thank God, because I literally pretty much had not eaten today. I had, like, a really, really small bowl of cereal. I finished off the last scraps of the last two boxes of cereal that we had. You know when you have that bag of cereal that, like, there's just enough that's in there so that you, like, can't really, you know, you can't put in the bowl that you currently have poured, but there's not really enough to fill up another bowl. Yeah, we had two of those, and so I used that up. It was very unsatisfying. That is so a creeper, isn't it? Go away! You're not gonna blow up this beautiful town! There we go. Is that two gunpowder? There we go. You see that pro creeper skills with the fancy dash and bullshit? See, now if I had walked into that building where the skeleton was and got blown up, I probably would have just, like, suicided. Like, that would have been horrible. Oh, look, an Enderman pearl. Some zombies. That is definitely locked. That will not be opened until I do whatever.